last year you wrote an open letter to leaders of Muslim states asking them to unite against Islamophobia, particularly in the West. Why did you feel the need to write that public letter?
The problem is there's this big communication gap between the Islamic world and the Western societies. It happened after 9/11, when the word Islamic terrorism came into currency. The moment you say Islamic terrorism, the man in the street in the West thinks that there's something in Islam which leads to terrorism, or Islam causes radicalism. After 9/11, any time some terrorist act went on where a Muslim was involved, the entire 1.3 billion Muslims started becoming targets.
Just across your border in Western China, the Chinese government has imprisoned more than 1 million Uyghur Muslims in re-education camps. The Chinese government has tortured Muslims, forcibly sterilized them, and they've destroyed mosques in Xinjiang and also punished Muslims for fasting, praying, even giving Muslim names to their children. Prime Minister, why are you so outspoken about Islamophobia in Europe and the United States, but totally silent about the genocide of Muslims in Western China?
What our conversations have been with the Chinese, this is not the case, according to them.
The evidence is just overwhelming.
Whatever issues we have with the Chinese, we speak to them behind closed doors. China has been one of the greatest friends to us in our most difficult times. When we were really struggling, our economy was struggling, China came to our rescue. So we respect the way they are, and whatever issues we have, we speak behind closed doors. How come this is such a big issue in the Western world? Why are the people of Kashmir ignored? It is much more relevant compared to what might be going in the Uyghurs. 100,000 Kashmiris have been killed. There are 800,000 Indian troops which have literally, it's an open prison in Kashmir. 9 million Kashmiris are put there. Why is that not an issue? So I think it's hypocrisy.
They've been a huge partner to you, China, but on some level, doesn't it make you feel sick to have to be quiet because of all this money they're putting into Pakistan?
I look around the world, what's happening in Palestine, Libya, Somalia, Syria, Afghanistan. Am I going to start talking about everything? I concentrate on what is happening on my border, in my country.
This is on your border.
Which is part of, that is part of Pakistan. 100,000 Kashmiris are dying. That concerns me more, because half of Kashmir is in Pakistan.
This is a grotesquely large human rights atrocity.
First of all, I'm not sure about that, because our conversations with the Chinese, this is not the picture from that side.
So just to put a fine point on this, you are not in any way concerned about the Muslim Uyghurs in Xinjiang?
Our discussions with Chinese will always be behind closed doors. أيها المسلمون أيها المسلمون أيها المسلمون أيها المسلمون أيها المسلمون أيها
ما لكم تلبسون حلة البيسين.